Thankfully, Freddy's doing all right. But we were doing an experiment about what the Bible was like and how it was like a fire, and things just seemed to jump right into flames. Hey, do you mind helping us out a little bit with some of the cleanup?
Professor Beaker, that is the second time already this week that I have had to clean up after you and your experiments. Can't you learn to get it under control?
I'm trying, but it was Sherlock Smith to help me out a little bit, but I could use a little dusting of the ashes on that. That reminds me of our song. So everyone pull out your Bibles, and let's do a little bit of reading and a little bit of jumping. Will you stand with me?
Read till it jumps, drive off the page. Read till it jumps, and you're engaged. Whether you're happy or not is the judge. Read till it jumps, read till it jumps.
Just.